Don't think I've played this map. So, yeah.
Iron Banner control.
Bard grenade auto default to L1. I sit here and think about that. That's pretty stupid. Why wouldn't it be R1? Because, yeah. I hate myself. Whoa, you could just push me out of spawn on this map? Okay. That's good to know.
Opponent claimed zone C. Opponent claimed zone B.
Is this map asymmetric?
And that's how you gain ground. You captured zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
There was no point in me even trying to cap that without help. I should have just given it up.
All zones held. Zone B lost.
Hard holding angles, I guess.
Zone A lost.
We had like 5 people in the middle of the map and they're spawning behind us, capping the point behind us. Like, I don't know what else to say. At least I know this map
now. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
See, like, that counted as an elim for me, which is outright silly. Cover this team so they can get that heavy. Or not get that heavy. Whatever's their choice.
Fine work. I expect nothing less.
This map is really different now because they move the points. So that the map now plays along its symmetric axis rather than the asymmetric axis, which is why that dude is able to rush me down at the spawn. It's still a map where you hold inside versus outside, but
zone C lost. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Like a line of thralls, the battlefield is yours.
Ooh.
Zone A lost. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Wow, everything died. Again, still getting back used to my control scheme here.
Zone A lost.
Alright. Stage up over here, I guess. Oh, I could've hurt, bro.
better at this than Cage 6.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. You captured Zone A. Power play. Total control. Two down. That's two. Strike as one.
I'll take that assist. Okay, now that I know which map that is.
Your marksmanship would put Cage 6 to shame. Well done.
I got a good game, yay!